Here in Jordan, we're suffering from pollution as any country in the world. We have the cash for work workers who's collecting trash and recyclable materials. Of course, the workers here, the cash for work, having salaries, and besides of that, they're having an income of selling these recyclable materials to the cooperative. Is as important, if not more important than men in our job. So we make sure to ensure the equality of taking the job applications. If I had a message, I think we all share the responsibility, maybe to protect our country and our environment, because maybe if we didn't do that, next 50 years we won't have a place to live in.